you go, boys. 18 wheels on the concrete. It's slow and I'm free. Rolling like Jesse James. A modern day outlaw game. If you're out here riding with me, come on back and make some noise. Yeah. We're the last of the cowboys.
I'd do anything to other man, and it cost me 99. On a prison farm in Georgia, close to the Florida line. Well, I've been here for 2 long years. I finally made the warden my friend. And so he sentenced me to a life of ease, taking care of old Red. Now old Red, he's the damnedest dog that I've ever seen. Got a nose that can smell a 2-day trail. He's a 4-legged tracking machine. You can consider yourself mighty lucky to get past the gators and the quicksand beds. But all these years that I've been here, ain't nobody got past Red. And the warden sang, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Red'll have you treat for the morning crown. Well, I paid off the guard and I slipped out a letter to my cousin up in Tennessee. Oh, and he brought down a blue tick hound. She was pretty as she could be. Well, they pinned her up in the swampland, about a mile just south of the gate. And I'd take old Red for his evening run. I'd just drop him off and wait. And the warden sang, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Red'll have you treat for the morning come. Now old Red got real used to seeing is a lady every night. And so I kept him away for 3 or 4 days and waited till the time got right. Well, I made my run with the evening sun and I smiled when I heard him turn red out. As I was headed north to Tennessee and old Red was headed south. And the warden sang, somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Red'll have you treat for the morning come. Now there's red-haired blue ticks all in the south. Love got me in here and love got me out.
said that I want this. This burden came to me, and it's made its home inside. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough. That this problem lies in me. I'm
since the day they was born. Straightening the curve,